Bills action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
It will be Eddie Guerrero versus Brock Lesnar.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it. Viva la raza!
Exciting matches in sports entertainment.
With these competitors, this should be amazing.
Nothing like a ladder match in the WWE. They can climb the ladder or use it as a weapon. Either way, we're in for a spectacle.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Guys, let's briefly discuss the challenger. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
Well, there's a reason he's the challenger. If he was any good, he'd be the champ already.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Nicely done there. Lesnar making his statement as we speak. You know, in the past few years, I think we've seen more serious injury caused by Brock Lesnar's Kimura than by any other finisher in WWE. In fact, I don't know if calling it a finisher is adequate. It's more like a mutilator. Just ask Mark Henry or even Triple H.
A well-placed strike. He may have to worry about internal injuries. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Suffice to say, you never want to get in Lesnar's grasp, Cole. He's as strong as an ox. He's got hands the size of lunch pails, and there's no getting out of that Kimura lock once you're in it. All you can do is tap out before he yanks your elbow out of the socket or snaps your arm in half.
The offensive Brock Lesnar is working well right now. Just making his presence felt there.
Get out of that.
Champ not looking good right now. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Come on. If he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Raph.
Yeah, this should be over.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. Oh, reversal! Oh. What a head scissor!
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, trying to put him away. Cole, I got to tell you, I've seen some monsters during my time in this business. It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
Now that is force. What strength. What a slam.
He's okay. He's okay. He just took a bad step. No big deal. Well, they have to do a lot more before that prestigious championship can go around their waist. Boy, he just got laid out.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
The thing about Brock Lesnar, and Jerry, you touched on this earlier, the man literally sends chills throughout capacity crowds. Sports Entertainment has never seen a man like Brock Lesnar before and probably never will again.
Well, Michael, I couldn't agree with you more. Brock Lesnar is a frightening individual. All you have to do is look at him. That's it. If you want to be scared out of your shoes, just take a look at Brock Lesnar. That's known in the locker room and the audience. Heading up.
He's relentless on that ladder right now.
Whoa, I'm getting dizzy just watching him.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.